So, the first snow of the season. I went for a little walk, also went to downtown, and while looking at the windows, I got inspired by looking at the reflection of the content behind. So with this idea in mind, I'm gonna go get changed, go down to the studio and start painting.
So this is the frame I'm using. This is available at Michaels. And it's a pretty reasonable frame. It has the matting inside. It's the Lifestyle series. And as you can see, it will fit the 18 by 24 inch painting. And that's the frame I'm using. So if you have a Michaels store in your neighborhood, that would be an economic way to get a frame.
So folks, here we have it. Again, I apologize for the quality. You can't really see on this video the true colors of this picture. I'm just filming with my cell phone. So again, this is just popped into a frame. I will give you some details about this kind of frame. So if you live close to the Michaels store, this is a really reasonable priced frame. It comes with a matting. So again, it's a 18 by 24 mixed media on paper. Same low price, because 2020 was not a good year for artists, so I'm trying to pass on some savings for everybody. $100 plus shipping. This most likely will be the last painting of 2020. We're trying to get down to Mexico. I'm not sure if it works out with all the travel restrictions and the quarantine, and also we like to stay safe. And so that will be determined in the next few days, but it might as well be the last painting of 2020 and the last deal I'm giving away. So I hope you enjoyed the process of this video for this upcoming season. All the best, stay healthy, Merry Christmas, and we'll see you soon.